If we lose, this whole universe is going to be torn to bits.
Yeah, come at me anytime. Looks like the little warm-up is complete. Now, it's about time you showed me.
No matter how much trash there is, it's still trash!
Hey, can I get your help?
Don't be a drag.
Hear me? Okay, good. Now, I'll be backing you up on the contest.
Thank you so much.
Hey! are you? You an ally?
You look strong. I suggest you stay back.
See those guys over there with the huge powers? Well, you're gonna have to fight them.
That's right. Fighting these little guys isn't the end.
Leave them be. If we lose, the Earth is done for anyway. If that happens, there's nowhere to run. Go fight them if you really want.
Another weakling isn't gonna make any difference.
If possible, please try not to bore us.
The Cybermen of this history, they're just stronger. And there are more of them. Cybermen. Just reduce the number of Cybermen.
The soil is good. The Cybermen are really strong.
Air.
Yeah, and air.
We got separated from Tien and the others. At this rate, we're going to lose. You have to hurry.
Yamcha! Chiaotzu! Tien too? Goku! Hurry up and get here!
Are you okay? It's a shame, but this is the true history.
Oh, pitiful Cybermen with a double KO. And against those losers, too.
Hey! Could someone please remove this trash from the battlefield?
Damn you!
Wait, what's this color? I thought Cybermen were green.
Hey now! Tenon Men and Jinko Men are in the mix now.
Good! Let's see how well they do.
We might not have to. Comes the real fight. Which one is the least
effective? Go home.
What the heck are you doing here? Kakarot!
Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Piccolo! Tien! Yamcha! Chiaotzu! And Kami!
Power level is rising!
I'm not going to let you get away with this!
What?
Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Damn it! Damn it! I'm an elite warrior!
Great ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something fun. Saiyans in their Great Ape form have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. He became a Great Ape, but he'll turn back if we cut his tail off. Go on, let's go cut off that tail.
Yeah.
Hey, guys!
Let Krillin cut off the tail. All you have to do is fight to protect.
Final.
Those little ones got a power level over 10,000.
Now it's getting interesting.
Go on. Remember the image train we did on the spaceship?
Yeah. That's a little strong. Sure. But it'll be hard to take her to the flame.
Dragon Balls? Looking like that, you can walk right into their spaceship without any trouble. I think I can trust you. So please.
I see. That's a great idea. All right, let's go to the spaceship. I am worried about your body, sure. But you know, I'm positive you can do it.
Wait, what?
get carried away, you useless fool. Your breath! I told you to stop breathing!
It's them. They're the ones changing history, and now it's returned to normal.
So, that's the one who's been interfering with us all along.
Looks like it. We've been making things interesting, too. What a disappointment. Oh, but you switching...
Excellent.
What a crazy power! There's no way I could win!
Do you honestly think four ants can really be a dinosaur?
I do! If we band together, we might actually be able to win!
Impossible! He went directly into his final form! The history is completely changed! And now, Goku will be back in time!
I'll show you something great!
Do you have a plan on it?
This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight.
It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you all.
Hey!
Sorry
I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
Got the rock. Listen! I'm gonna destroy the home. The home of the Saiyans! Planet Vegeta! Please. Please defeat me. Frieza! Defender, erase! Please!
Vegeta.
You're not dead yet. Such a diehard.
All right, Vegeta. This is for you. I'm a Saiyan, raised on Earth! For the sake of the Saiyans. And the Namekians. And all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed! I will defeat you!
What a fool.
Frieza, can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask if you'd give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work, but there's something I have to try.
Spirit Bomb! Goku's using the Spirit Bomb! Please, we have to buy some time! It's real simple. If Goku can shoot the Spirit Bomb... History up to this point is correct. Now all you have to do is beat Frieza and it's done.
Dad? What's going on?
Go on. Take the girl and go back to Earth. Get out of here while I still have some control over myself. Go now!
Yes. Thank you, Dad. I'll be waiting. I'll be waiting for you to come back.
Who are you?
No. I'm a Saiyan from Earth. And I came here to beat you. The anger you caused me has awakened the legendary warrior in my heart. I am Goku. And I am a Super Saiyan!
Damn it! Damn it!
In 5 minutes, this planet will become...
find some time. To let this practice.
Find time? There's no need for that. You're going to die here anyway. You know that.
Goku.
Hey!
Yeah! No matter what, we can't let Hercule die. Please, you have to defend him.
I don't need your help. I can do this on my own.
He survived.
Who is that?
Oh, what a nice person. Save that idiot and everything.
Oh, really? Are you really worthy of such a flamboyant entrance?
Of course. I'm the world's strongest. Number one. Your silly little machos and tricks won't work on me. Take this! All of you! Stop interfering with me! You hear?
What? No way! What's going on? There's no way Hercule would fly! This... it must be the doing of Mira.
You're up already. That's a shame. I really wanted to save the best of Goku. Oh, that'll be splendid! Excellent. Battles are so much more fun than the contestants.
Getting back up again.
It's Mira. We must be close by. The water tower is being sentinel. Storm her kill a while over. Please. I'll go and try to find her.
I give up. I learned how strong you really are. That's it. I quit. Go. It's your turn, son.
What? What? That fool? What is he saying? Is he trying to get his own son killed?
Oh, you're joking. Of all the people, you choose Gohan.
You can do it, Gohan.
You get some.
Take Gohan. Beat him and bring peace back to our world. You want to grow up to be a scholar,
beat it,
right?
Take your planet with you. Kamehameha!
All right. I'll try.
That strange energy that I felt in Hercule, it's completely gone. And now, I can't get up anymore.
And it's your turn.
No, what?
Damn it!
Sub Junior, they're stronger than they're supposed to be. Please, you have to protect everyone.
Be careful! These guys are incredibly strong!
I'm sorry, you simply cannot win. Sure, it looks small, but remember...
I'm not gonna let you get away with this!
Perfect. You finally decided to show your truth. Now, speak about
it.
Goku's finally away from this battle. Something seems wrong. Gohan's energy. It's not supposed to feel this sinister. This... it's Mira. It must be
You lost what little mind you have. Do you really believe that you can take me off?
Your Trunks? What are you doing here?
We are the Time Patrol, the Defenders of Time.
Porra, Trunks.
We've come here to stop you.
I see. You've come from a different story.
We're killing Gohan to be strength, and you're the cause of it. Why? Why are you doing this?
Let's just say it's a bit of an experiment for our future.
Experiment? It's insane!
No, it's not. How rude. Are you suggesting that scientists shouldn't perform experiments?
These guys, they're outside the flow of time. So fighting them won't affect our history. I'll fight you.
I just had a great idea.
Have you gone insane?
That's not it. Don't try. Killed my father.
Who are you?
Hey, look, 17. Seems like there are other people coming after us besides Trunks.
I think I'll make you out crazy.
You monsters! Not without a fight! I'll avenge Gohan!
You just don't give up, do you, kid? Always manage to push me off.
Cell? You're in your perfect form?
Funny you should ask, really. You might be interested to know that I have solved 17 and 18.
Number 17 and 18? That's impossible!
And also, how is it that you know my name? Oh, wait. I know. You went to the past. That's the only explanation for it. Know so much about him. Oh, did you bring your little friend along for the ride? Is he here from the past too? I'm warned. Interfere, and I'll exterminate you.
As long as you exist, humanity has no future. I will defeat you here.
Shut up, amateur.
It ends for you here, Cell. Die! This is...
don't know how you did it, but it looks like Trunks is okay.
Very well. Before I fight Goku, I will settle things with you. It will be a duel.
You don't have to do something so dramatic, Mira.
You think I will lose?
What? No, that's...
Super Saiyan 3. You have to fight. Buy Goku some time.
Let's go!
Fighting is fun! Let's fight more!
That's an honor, Buu. It is. But I don't have time. Sorry.
Buu is gonna chase! Don't let Buu follow him!
Are you gonna get my way? You're so annoying! Buu sees you!
Huh? Wait. One, two, three! There's more of them than before! Someone much stronger than you will come. You'll love fighting. Sound fun? Then stop destroying the Earth and wait.
Stronger than Boo? No one's that!
Yes! Yes, they are!
Then bring them! Boo, kill them!
I said to wait, just for 2 days. They will come. It's a promise.
Promise? Okay.
have to beat him up.
I'm impressed.
You are quite skilled.
But defeating my Mirage isn't going to free Piccolo from my control. With my Piccolo's strength is far greater. Now, do you really think you can correct this change in history?
Hey, Trolls! Won't that person beat Piccolo?
What?
Piccolo, come back to your senses, man!
Majin Buu! Hurry up and do fusion!
Piccolo, don't overwork yourself! Leave the rest to us! Let's do it, Gojan! Yeah!
Dun-dun-dun-da! Super! Success! Here I go, stupid Buu!
That weirdo to protect us.
Wait, I'll go too. I had enough. I don't know who you are, but I'll return the favor.
That person is amazing. They're evenly matched with Boo.
Well, I mean, we were fighting too.
I'm so glad we made it.
Gohan,
that's great. You were.
Are you really Gohan? Don't tell me! You come to fight!
Boo! He returned to his original form! This is all wrong!
What are you? Whatever you are, I will still defeat you.
Gohan! That's right! It's not over yet! Listen! You gotta keep it up! Just keep fighting!
Times have you had to save the Earth?
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
You should ready the Spirit Bomb. The Namekian Dragon Balls can revive Earth, you know. Make them take responsibility for their actions.
That's it! This is the end! You've gotta fight Martian Boo's father!
People of Earth, listen to me! There is a warrior who is fighting Martian Boo at this very moment! We need your help! Everyone, join forces to defeat Majin Buu!
Everyone, please! I need you to share as much of your energy as possible with me!
Thank you.
That's...
Before creation comes destruction.
Oh no! Hurry up! Get him!
You call Boo stupid? Boo make you candy!
This is Lord Beerus. This battle's been for the stupidest reason. Good job! You must have done some real damage to Lord Beerus.
If you don't give me my pudding, I'll punish you.
He won't stop! And he's not even fighting at full power!
Goten! Trunks! Become Gotenks right now! We're going to!
Yay!
You're really confident for picking a fight with me. Or are you just a fool?
I sense great power, but I can't measure his energy. This must be the might of a god.
Hey, Catface! Are you seriously throwing a tantrum for some pudding? I'll beat you down so bad. Then maybe you'll learn some manners and stuff.
You earthlings might eat it all the time. It's utterly delectable.
Pudding! Even the name is resplendent in deliciousness.
Shut up!
Bad kids who defy a god will be punished with a spanking. Gotenks! You have to go at full power or you'll lose!
Mother is heading towards Lord Beerus! And she... She just got blown back!
How dare you! Hit my Bulma!
Father!
Curse you!
Amazing! This power is even bigger than Goku's! Do it, Father! Beat down that so-called God of Destruction!
Whis!
You rang, Lord Beerus?
It seems Super Saiyan God is nothing but a stupid fantasy, like you said. Screw this! I'm destroying Earth and going home!
Wait! To become a Super Saiyan God, I have to gather the energies of anyone who has a righteous heart. Everyone, share your strength with me!
It's Goku. No. Wait, he seems different. I can't sense his power level. Something's off.
Congratulations. It seems that you have succeeded.
This world even existed. I could have never gotten here on my own.
You seem dissatisfied. You don't enjoy the feeling of being a god?
Kind of. I'm happy. But I hate how I couldn't fight Lord...
You seem like an evil guy, so I'll enjoy destroying you.
I'll be taking this person to first place. Lord Beerus, please be careful not to destroy things unnecessarily.
I don't know.
Gotta say it's reassuring that we have the God of Destruction on our side.
So,
Whis is my attention, also my teacher. How far did you get while fighting both?
All right, here we go.
Can't lose this. Even if my opponent is the God of Destruction, no matter how awful the situation is, there's still hope. We can't give up. You, Goku, and everyone else. That's what you taught me.
It's a surprise how well you are doing against us. Delightful. Now, how about we just leave it to them?
I don't know. I never change my mind about anything.
Then what, pray tell, is the point of testing them?
Oh, be quiet. The battle isn't over yet.
Excuse me.
We're drawing.
Did you feel?
Is this a dream? What's going on?
We have been revived from Netherworld. It was hell.
That is interesting. My best guess is that someone has been tinkering around with the
Trapples! Demigrants abusing their power!
I don't know who the heck.
Don't give up!
Go!
I heard everything from the Supreme Kai of Time! And I'll fight with you!
Nah, Goku! I was waiting for you.
Oh, this is going to be an awesome fight.
Sounds looks pretty rough. Tell my kids.
Lose again? I am perfect Cell. How? Speed. Technique. Mind, spirit, I am perfect in every way. I am perfect Cell!
Nothing's perfect Cell, not even you, you're through now, die!
All right.
Welcome back, Time Patroller. It seems you're late. Toki-Toki is in my hands. I'm a new god.
Be careful. You're being controlled by Demigod's magic.
Supreme Kai of Time. I'm sorry. I meant ex-Supreme Kai of Time. I believe your services are no longer required at this time.
You menacing fool! Give him back! Toki-Toki isn't yours!
Do you know what happens when you defy a god?
Do you? You receive divine retribution!
You hit your own friend without hesitation. Poor Trunks must be in super pain.
You shall now see the power of the Demon God!
Be careful! His power is even greater than before!
And you're not supreme. This world...
Goku!
Demigrod! Stop this!
Goku! You curse me! I think my fucking magic worked on you!
Huh. I don't know either. It might be, I don't know, that I became a god once. A god like you. Maybe that might be.
A Super Saiyan god. Curse!
Lives dare defy a god?
Know your place!